we're going to factor 27x cubed plus 512y cubed. We're going to find the a and b terms. To find the a term, we're going to take the cube root of 27x cubed. We will get 3x. Now we're going to find the b term by taking the cube root of 512y cubed. And for this, we'll get 8y. Now we're going to plug this into the formula that's at the top right-hand corner, and we will get 3x plus 8y times 9x squared minus 24xy plus 64y squared.